I don't think that ordinary police officers would aim to come and shoot to assassinate politicians.
Actually, very pained. See the international community silent, pressing this government. All the elections in Kenya were held democratically, the observers certified,